Hello guys and girls and welcome back to Gone Home Part 2 by Gamercast MMS. Let's go into this room game. Actually, this is not a horror game, it's a simulator game. So I read about some text about how the game is supposed to be and all that, and the text said that you have to find out what happened to the family. But I don't know. Hello. United States. Nope. Actually, I love this game so far. It's really a cool game where you can do all these things. Ooh. Below are two stories. Event all of our get a sheet of inline paper. Y blues system worship 6. The top one choose I think this is actually a test from a school. That's is not the Dave Brockett something market. The world's history. Look, in here they are studying. Nope, not today. But actually, I love it sound effect. Well, a good one. I have to give them that. There's a... I want to inform you, follow up the excellent. Despite the low sales of the excellent saver, we went ahead with public single and hopes of survival. However, sales of the same have in fact been low in those. Okay. Hello! So you have to find out what happened to the family. But what I don't like about this is that actually, am I not a part of the family? I need to be careful about a coupons. Yeah, we could get free fruit. Yes, I always wanted that. A locked door. I never liked locked doors. So, you know, that television will you creep me off a lot because. Oh, I forgot I have the map. That's office. I know it. To the basement. Music room, TV room, fun pouch. Okay. And I can put back.
Sam. Sam! Sam, where are you? Really? I need to talk to you. Please be there.
Hi, Mom. So I got my ticket home from Europe. I get back on June 6th, but it's a really late flight because that was the cheapest, so it gets in at midnight. But don't worry, I'll get a shuttle from the airport so you don't have to pick me up. That's really serious.
Hello. Don't mind me, I, you know, turn on all the lights. When I have the opportunity to turn on the light, I can just do that, actually. That's... Jamie Color Jones. Okay. HECO in Mexico. I think it was stand for Danish or English made in Mexico. I don't know. I don't know, but I don't like to go upstairs. I don't know. I just want to check this room. It's locked. So that leads to what? That's the closed, and now we have to go up here. Hello, I come with peace. I do not intend to rape you or something, but I just got home for visiting Paris. I like that all the fire alarms are active. It's kind of weird. I don't know, I can't read that, I'm sorry, but I just can't read that. What? What is that? Cassette tape. What does it stand? For Rat Mobile. I don't know, but...
It's weird hanging out with girls. Daniel was around ever since I was little, and... other girls? I don't know. But being around Lonnie is like instantly just right. I gave her the grand Psycho House tour and took my revenge on Super Nintendo. And it was like, I don't know. I finally found someone I feel normal around. I drove her home and she gave me this tape and said, "You have got to listen to this." I haven't stopped playing it since.
No, it's just that this has a lot of reading. I don't want... Whoa! Stop doing that. Okay, I wrote this in first person and left it in your logger on the way to second. If they call cool kids are doing, I write me back. Also, here's an idea so we draw two cats on a motorcycle. Hey, it's a good idea. What are the cool guys doing is sending each other pages on their beeper. I don't know what beepers, but we are cooler than because guess what, they can put this on a beep. What? It was so good that I added a background to make it even better. Maybe I should cigarette. Haha, I like it. Did you know they're about to be addicted by aliens? Abducted by aliens. I'm looking for Mr. What? What the fuck? Did you all see that? What? Who the fuck out there? Hello? I didn't like that sound for a second. He said he doesn't have cats, and also he said he wanna want to... Journey of Crystal. Let us play a video game. The game console is gone! We need to find it ASAP! You know, that sound is fucking screaming out. After all this, I need to pee again. What? 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 No! No, I came into the wrong bathroom. Oh fuck. I don't like this a lot. No. No. No, 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 no. Hey mom and dad, I'm Sam, I'm in the channel, this is my second passage to the channel. I'm on way back from London, this time going to Brussels, Belgium, I'm sorry I didn't write you on the way to London, but I was too excited about the channel. London was great, Dad, I know you always want to visit, and I think you really should, you'd love it. If you always come back and find me something like that, I could be one, so love you. Okay. Don't mind me looking through clothes I need yet. The only also missing the DVD machine in here. Someone is in miss. You know that fucking sound just gave me goosebumps all over the. Oh my god. Hello. Don't mind me. Go into your closet and all that. I have a water constant for proof skills, so if everyone since you began pun now I'm sorry, but I think it's better for you to read it than I. My god, this house is so fucking big. I don't even know where I should go. Stop doing that. Mitten. Mr. Mitten. I'm sorry, but it needed to be done. Hey, there's a note down here. No, not that. I need that. Is it Gandalf? No. It looked like Gandalf. A poems, okay. I think I am a very expensive daughter if you think about all these lights I'm gonna turn on just because I'm home alone. I don't like that color down there, I seriously don't. Mom and Dad, we're going to make up the guest room for you to stay in over the summer, but you came on such shows tonight, there weren't around to do it. You can use me if you want, I won't be needed anymore. What the fuck are you talking about? I want to live in here. Hey Sam, you are asking what throat ribbons meant. Yes, a handy guy. This means the army think I can find my way around. The army has branded me as a silver killing machine. I'm a burned avenger and nobody. So you didn't think about school, now you do. What? So let me get this clear. My sister, Sam, she was in the military, and is she dead or am I dead? That's a really good question. Maybe she's like witnessed the horror, what she discovered by her family years ago, and she's dead and she witnessed the same murder over and over again. I don't know, it was a conclusion. What conclusion can you have? Marv, have you also noticed that her sister Sam always saying that she doesn't like this guest room or her own room? She doesn't need that anymore. It's like she being kidnapped, or is she dead? All these theories now, right now, is creeping me out a lot. But I don't know. Books. So, this is my room. Right? So my sister is also a ghost hunter. A tall shadow in the upstairs hall. When I rounded the corner, no one was there. How was my... I need to... Nope, not today. Don't minding me sitting in the corner reading a horror book. Spoiled. Pretty sure I read the spear can throw milk, but was just bought yesterday. A faint voice coming from the bottom of the stairs. I said hello, did not risk. But when I said it feels like a presence in a TV room, I suddenly began to feel cold. We build up. Oh no, 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 I fucking knew this is a horror game. No, 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 you stupid. Many sightings, but all remain unconfirmed. Possible ectoplasm in the attic, probably leaking roof. Sample taken just in case. Despite our best effort, we both fell asleep around 4 a.m. All in hell, a successful night. That is fucking creepy. A lot. So yeah, like yesterday or before. Now the story became more creepier, and I think this video is going to be a lot of long, so we will see you in the next video about this game. And it's also a good place to stop, because if you look there, I really want to investigate that in the next video, so I can look for details instead of just rushing through the place for one minute for you to check it out. So wait to next episode and you will see every details in that attic. But guys and girls, thanks for watching this episode by GamerCast and by me, Mikkel. We see you next time. Bye 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 bye.